Golconda Fort is an outstanding example of brilliant engineering and magical architecture, located at a distance of 11 kilometers from the Hyderabad city. The name of the fort has been derived from the Telugu word Gola and Konda, which together means Shepherd's Hill. Is kile ke nirman ke piche ek story hai. The name Golconda Fort has a legend behind it. As per the story, a shepherd boy was once walking on this hill when he had come across a god idol. The news about the shepherd boy and his findings reached the then ruler of Kakatiya dynasty. The king then decided to build a fort on this hill, which then came to be known as Golconda Fort. However, almost 200 years later, the fort came under Bahamani rulers. Later, Qutub Shahi kings took the fort under their control and extended it further. The fort was fortified and expanded during the reign of Bahamani rulers and Qutub Shahi dynasty. Later, in 1687, this fort came under the rule of Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb. It was then the fort was left unattended. आप लोगों ने कोहिनूर हीरे के बारे में तो जरूर सुना होगा। आपको जानकर हैरानी होगी कि कोहिनूर हीरा गोलकोंडा से संबंध रखता है। कहा जाता है कि 17 सेंचुरी के दौरान गोलकोंडा डायमंड और ज्वेलरी का पॉपुलर बाजार हुआ करता था, जिसमें भारत का कोहिनूर हीरा भी शामिल था। यह कभी हीरे की माइंस हुआ करती थी, जिसने दुनिया को कई बेशकीमती हीरे दिए। Golconda Fort presents a mesmerizing architecture which will astonish you at each and every step. This is one of the must visit place in Hyderabad.
तैयार बोले तो एकदम तैयार, एक नंबर पर तैयारी। वाह।